I just found out na side chick ako for 7 months.
Wow!
Almost 2 months pa lang kaming break. Should I still reach out sa girlfriend niya? Or isusumpa ko na lang siya habang buhay?
You know what? Pwede ko na agad sagutin.
Sige.
The idea na maiisip niya yung girlfriend niya to reach out, kudos to you, girl.
Oo.
Because not everyone would do that. Yeah, definitely. You should tell that girl. You tell the girlfriend kung anong nangyari. Kasi...
Yeah.
Pero solid ka ate girl. Anonymous ba siya?
Anonymous siya eh.
Okay. Ate Anonymous na side chick ng 7 months. Solid ka to even think of that. Kasi other people, other girls, or kahit nga guys, they won't even think that. Pag guy actually, kebs eh. Most of my guy friends kasi, oh, marami pala kami kebs. Ganun eh. Pero, para ikaw na sabihin ko to sa girlfriend niya, ganyan. Kudos sa'yo. Solid. Kasi para maging honest ka dun sa girl. Kasi hindi mo naman alam eh. Hindi mo naman alam na side chick ka in the first place. So for you to be honest to the girlfriend and to come clean, that's a really good thing for you to do. Kasi,
totoo.
Konsensya mo yan eh. Diba? Ikaw ba? Lagi mo ilalagay yung sarili mo dun sa sitwasyon. Would you... Diba, wouldn't you want to know?
Yeah, totoo.
Diba, I would want to know na, oh, my boyfriend's cheating on me na ilang months. Gusto ko malaman yun kahit break na kayo. Diba? So,
tsaka for the, yung fact na medyo ganyan yung nararamdaman mo dahil side chick ka pala.
Yeah.
So, parang isipin mo rin kung ano yung mararamdaman nung babae, just in case.
It just shows that she's not that kind of woman.
Oo. So, medyo concerned ka. So, parang bilang ganti in a good way.
Yes.
Kailangan malaman din nung, for the benefit naman nung isang babae, kung ilalagay mo nga yung sitwasyon mo sa kanya. Kailangan na malaman niya.
Oo.
Kasi kung sa tutuusin, mas nauna siyang niloko bago ikaw.
Tama.
Ganun yung nangyari.
Oo.
Kasi ikaw yung side chick eh.
Oo.
Siyempre, ikaw yung second option. Nauna yon. At hanggang ngayon, malamang may iba pang side chick yun kung sila pa.
Oo, kawawa naman si ate girl. Tsaka, basta solid yung honesty mo kung ganun. Kung gagawin mo yun. Sana gawin mo,
oo nga. Parang bihira yung ganun. How would you do it? How would you say, for instance, halimbawa, kunyari ikaw yung si ate girl ah. Kasi in the moment pa lang na i-text mo, parang hirap na maniniwala ba to? Si ate, lalo kung di kayo magkakilala.
I would find a way to talk to her, to see her. You know, I would rather see her, like in person. I would, ewan ko.
Paano mo i-open?
Old school kasi ako sa ganyan.
Yun yung
like,
gusto ko malaman, paano, para makatulong sa kanya. Paano i-open?
Hindi like, ko kasi, una sa lahat, hindi ko kasi alam kung paano sila magkakaroon ng connection ni girl.
Uh-uh.
It depends eh. Like sometimes other people, they would just like really send a message, ganyan. Ako kasi, I'm the type of person who would try to talk about things, solve things, or like kahit pag-usapan lang personal. In person.
So pwede ba yung DM ko na hi, ako nga pala si ganito. Ano, ibe-break mo na ba yung naging side chick ako, or I wanna tell you something about your boyfriend that you don't know, if we can meet each other?
Yeah. Hindi ko kasi masabi kung paano siya step by step if it were me, pero gagawan ko siya ng paraan para makita ko siya.
Yeah.
Like face to face. Face to
face. Face to face.
Pero di ba mas maganda kasi yung ganun eh, kesa naman sa una sa lahat. Nowadays, you have to be very careful with social media.
Yeah.
You have to be very careful with who you talk to on social media.
And how you're gonna say
you have
things.
To be careful. You have to know meron mga screenshots, may mga ganyan. Baka mabaliktad ka. Yung mga ganon, di ba? Baka mabaliktad ka, baka...
Hoy! Nabitin ka, no?
Nabitin kayo, eh! Akala nyo, buong episode dito. Hindi, kung gusto nyo mapakinggan ang buong episode ng podcast na ito,
isearch nyo lang po ang The Comfort Room sa Spotify. Diyan po, mapapakinggan nyo ang mahabang episode ng The Comfort,
The Comfort Room.
Room!
The Comfort Room! The Comfort
Just
Room!
Just click the link below!